money. He tried running out of his head. I'm not. For money, let's put it so bad. Go to. He threw a piece and got shot.
Chinese kitty, why do you want clout? Why are you clout chasing? Why don't you tell the world how I fucked you on the bed with your son in the room? Fuck you talking about? Why don't you tell the world that? Fuck you talking about? Stop playing. Smelly grave, nigga. Fuck you talking about? Bitches be fucking thoughts. And word of my mother, I try to tell Shorty chill. I'm like, yo, you why? Like, your son right there. She like, no, come in the closet. Word of my mother, like, fuck out of here. She is a whole die, bro. I don't know what's wrong with y'all girls. Like, y'all really love me or something. Rubi, please stop reliving the situation before I have to respond, bro. And I don't want to respond, bro. So please, just chill, bro. Please, bro. Like, y'all doing too much, bro. It's good. Bro, I ain't really into explaining. I don't really even care what y'all think. But this is just one time for y'all. Just to sum it up real quick. Just real quick, one time. Rubi came to my house, seen another girl texting my phone, got mad, emotional, and called the police on me. Can't call the police to my crib, girl. You know, like, hello, like, what are you doing? Feel me? So I embarrassed her. That's one. Two, Chinese kitty has nothing to do with my business or the situation. She posted on messages for clout. So I embarrassed her. You feel me? That's it. I'm not playing. I don't care about none of this industry shit. None of that. I chill. I'm on my business. Don't play with me. Do not play with me. Like, good eyes. Like, yeah, like, feel me? These females, too. Like, I don't like arguing, but you're not about to try to, oh, talk my name. Talk my name. I'm not going to say nothing. You wildin'. Leave me alone, please. The fuck, my nigga?
I like coke. Yo, hello, yo. What am I saying? I'm about to say it one time. I'm the fucking greatest to ever fucking...